Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Pixeluvo image editing application on Solus 3 OS. First of all, Pixeluvo is a beautifully designed image and photo editor for Linux distribution. In this application using tool, we have to easily manipulate the complex image to cropping and resizing functionality. And it has a lot of advanced features including a non-restrictive editing via adjustment layers. And it has a support for raw image formats, color correction tools and pressure sensitive drawing tools. Before we have to install the application, we should update the system repository. Then hit enter. The updation is going on. After updating the system repository, we have to download the package using this following command. Then hit enter. The downloading is going on. The downloading process was completed. Now we have to install the application using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. Here we have to press Y to proceed the process. The installation was completed now. Now we have to open a Solus menu. Here we have to type Pixeluvo. The application is shown on the screen. If you want to open application, please click here. The application is open now. If you want to create a new project, please click here. If you have already project, please open your project. Click here to select your file. There are a lot of customized configuration available on the Pixeluvo application. If you want to know the what is the version, you have to install a Pixeluvo application on your system. Please click here. Here it will show on a entire detail about your Pixeluvo application. These are all the installation process about how to install Pixeluvo image editor application on Solus 3 OS. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel LinuxHelp. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.